Hi folks, Bob Dale from Southern Remarketing in Jackson, Mississippi, where we sell motorhomes, sell an occasional trailer, we sell lots of other folks, we sell them only on eBay. Those of you who've been watching our sales the last two or three years know that we've also, in the last, oh, I'd say 2.5 years, started selling diesel trucks, and we've sold lots and lots of them, folks, probably over 300. We've done that for a couple of three reasons. A, because my son likes them and buys them and drives them. And B, our customers like them a lot. And C, they are just such bargains. The only diesel trucks we buy, folks, are those that people have asked us about, those trucks that are hard to find, and that kind of thing. Today, we're going to list a truck that fits all this criteria. This is a beautiful truck. It's a good running truck. I just drove it about 15 miles back and forth to the office. It is a super nice truck, and you couldn't find one anywhere just exactly like it. It is a 2004 F-350 Super Duty, a 2004 F-350 Super Duty, folks. It's a four-wheel drive. It has a full-blown conversion package, overhead console and all, full body paint, good set of tires, only got 150,000 miles on it, and 150,000 miles on a 7.3 diesel is barely broken in. But it's a great truck. We're going to show it to you. It's got alloy wheels. Look what a pretty truck it is. It's got a Lear camper shell that goes with it. Those camper shells now are a couple thousand dollars. But come on and let's look. It's a beautiful paint scheme, a good set of tires, doesn't need anything. It's not nicked and dinged and beat up. It is an F-350 7.3 liter power stroke diesel. A four-door truck, overhead console, everything works. Windows, door locks, tilt and cruise, stereo, power seats. Got it all, folks, and it all works. Look at the carpet here. We're not hiding anything. The carpet is just beautiful. The paint's beautiful. It stands out pretty. The back seat is clean. You can see the headliner. It's not a smoker's truck. Has no odors. And this is all painted on. Pretty, pretty, pretty paint. Lear camper. The only thing that doesn't work, let me tell you right now, and we're not going to bother with it, that slide rear mirror doesn't work. It doesn't do you any good anyway because of this camper shell. But I want you to look how nice it is. How do you open this up, sir?
Lift on it.
Is that open?
Oh. It was unlatched.
I had it in. I got a bed liner, the perfect bed liner. You can see this camper shell is not cracked. All the glass is good. Our boys did a fine job of cleaning the back glass, sir, as usual. But it is a nice truck. Look down the sides. The flares are all good. Good set of tires, alloy wheels. That paint just sparkles.
Has absolutely no rust. Camper package, extra springs.
It is a Mississippi truck and has been, I'm sure, all of its life. No rust. See inside these door jams here? I'm talking about just a nice truck and a pretty truck. The 7.3, I mean, that's the engine everybody wants, folks. They're bulletproof. People drive them a million miles. My name's Bob Dale. My phone number is 601-218-1223. 601-218-1223. Call me anytime. I answer the phone at night, early in the morning, weekends. If you have a question about this truck or you want to tell me what you want to give for it, please give me a call before the sale's over. I'm going to sell this truck, folks, and the other one we're going to list because I like them both a lot. I promise you, this is one of those trucks that when you get it, you will like it better than you did on this video. It's a great truck, every option, a great appearance, rides and drives just the way it ought to.
No blow-by.
No blow-by on the engine. Dan did a drive on it. But I'm telling you, it's a perfect, nice truck. Now, when I say perfect, I'm telling you, for a 2000 truck, they don't come any nicer. It's not a 2012 truck, folks. And if you want a $100,000 2012, go buy it. But this is as nice a 2000 as you'll find anywhere. It's a 2000 Ford F-350 Super Duty. 2000 Ford F-350 Super Duty. It is a four-wheel drive. It does have the 7.3 liter engine. It does have alloy wheels, a Lear camper, only 150,000 miles, barely broken in. runs and drives strong, and it does have a full-blown conversion. That conversion, I promise you, costs lots more than we're going to sell this truck for, folks. But if you want a beautiful truck, a truck you can use that you'll be proud to own, it's got a great look to it that you can do anything you need to do with, look at this truck closely. Give me a call. We appreciate you watching this video and bidding on our auctions, folks. Thank you so much, and we look forward to seeing you here in Jackson, Mississippi.
Hi, folks. Dan Dale here. You've been listening to my dad talk about this truck. I just wanted to go over a couple things with you and take you on a test drive. Most importantly, and first of all, you can see this truck has absolutely no blow-by. Now, a stream of smoke, as long as it's steady, is okay. As long as it's not puffing smoke, but this one doesn't even have that. And mainly, you can set the oil cap on the filler neck and it doesn't blow off. If it blows off, that means you got worn out piston rings and the crankcase is getting pressurized and you got a worn out engine, basically. But not an issue here. You can see it's got a fresh alternator on it. We'll hop in here and take it for a ride. You can see, let me turn that mess down. Absolutely no warning lights lit on the dash. All that's just like it should be. Windshield is perfect. No cracks. Like I said, no warning lights on the dash. It is four-wheel drive, has shift on the fly, the electronic shift transfer case. You don't have to mess around with that yanking on one of them big levers or anything. Got a nice little wood grain package on the interior. Of course, the electrochromic rearview mirror has a compass and thermometer built into it. These are tow mirrors in that you can extend them out when you're pulling a trailer and get better coverage, or you can push them back in when you're not, give you a little more clearance when you're going down the road. We'll get out on the highway here real quick. This truck cranks right up, runs perfect hot or cold. It doesn't have any issues whatsoever. You know, whether you buy from us or whoever you buy from, you always want to listen to a diesel run when it's cold, because if it's going to act up, that's when it's going to act up. But this truck shifts out perfect, gets right up to speed. You can tell it's a 7.3, and it's the one people want. I mean, these things, we've had them with 600,000-800,000 miles and running perfect. This one goes down the road just like it should, gets up to speed no problem. Everything in it works. We're doing 70 driving down the road. I just hit the cruise. See the cruise works. See the lights on. I'll cut it off. You can see we start slowing down. Truck doesn't pull to the left or right. Doesn't vibrate or pull when you hit the brakes. I mean, you can see there's no wind noise. The truck's tight. It doesn't shake and rattle. Just a super clean truck with no issues. If you want to fly in and drive it home, I wouldn't hesitate to get in this truck and go anywhere. I mean, this, like I keep saying, we don't know of anything wrong with it. I mean, we've moved some campers with it. We've had it a while. It was a local trade-in. Absolutely no rust. Four-wheel drive works, all the windows and locks work, horn works, wipers work, and we go over all that for you. Or if you'd rather have it shipped, if your shipper has a terminal here in town like DAS does, we'll drop it off there at no charge. Or if you fly in, we'll pick you up at the airport for free, or we'll work with your shipper whenever they want to come pick it up. We'll do our best to work with them, make it a smooth deal, as long as they don't want to come at, you know, 2 in the morning or something. But this is one of those trucks, if you ship it, you're not going to be disappointed. It's just, it's as nice in person as it is in the pictures. And I'm not going to say, you know, it doesn't have a few rock pecs here or there. I mean, it is a used truck, and it is, you know, 13, 14 years old. But so it's not brand new, but it's pretty doggone close. You know, be a four-wheel drive dually. It's not been a work truck. You know, nobody's been hauling scrap metal and stuff with it or anything like that. It's not beat up. It's just a super nice truck. Got the right color. These are painted on stripes. This package has got, you know, it's not decals. It's real stripes. You have to excuse our foray through the ghetto here in formerly nice South Jackson. But if you have any questions about the truck itself, give me a call. My number is 601-376-9869. Or you can excuse my shaky camera work. The truck rides great, but this is probably the worst road in the city of Jackson. It'll bounce your feelings out of your teeth. But rides great, drives great. If you have any questions, give me a call. 601-376-9869. Or if you want to buy it, give my dad a call. 601-218-1223. Just a super clean truck that's ready to go. We appreciate you watching the video. Look forward to seeing you here in Jackson, Mississippi. Thanks.